Hey, it's your girl Abby, aka New Age Coach here, lighting the way for those on their way to the light, in bed, with...
What was that? I'm in the building.
And this episode of Bed with Bay is going to give us our Shona quote, aka our African quote of the week.
Today's saying is... Ruzivo rwakaita semunda unofanirwa kusakurirwa kuti mugone kukohwa.
Kukohwa.
Mm-hmm. Basically what it just means is just like knowledge is like a garden, and for you to be able to harvest something, mm-hmm. you have to actually, you know, do a lot to, you know, to cultivate it so that, you know, you can harvest a good, you know, a good harvest.
Okay, so I mean, that's pretty self-explanatory, but what's the life lesson after I take the lint out of your eyebrow? Bed with bae, but the bed is on bae.
Thank you, though. At least you're making sure that I don't look crazy on here.
No. You can't look and sound crazy. You already got the sound crazy part down. You can't look crazy.
Okay. We're not doing that.
What's the life lesson for the good people?
I think it's just, you know, for you to get to a certain place, you still, you know, you need to do the work. You know, for you to gain knowledge, you're going to have to, you know, do stuff that, you know, bring knowledge to you. Read a book, mm-hmm. you know. Find new information.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's the same spiritual lesson as it is life lesson. Like you said, knowledge is not a given. The spiritual path is not a given, right? We always talk about listening to divine intervention, listening to God, listening to the universe, listening to yourself, but not just listening, right? You also have to couple that with inspired action. What will you actually do with that knowledge you get? No changes come in life, in this life, without actually acting on it, right? So basically, it's always be a student of life. Keep learning. Every day
I like that.
Yeah, man.
Be a student of life.
Yeah, knowledge.
What, you read it on a t-shirt or something?
Probably, actually. Like all my good quotes, yeah. Exactly. I didn't make it up. But I'm just saying, knowledge isn't a given. You have to stay inspired, stay informed, stay learning, stay educated. And through that kind of internal work and changing the way your brain is actually structured, once you take in knowledge, you can pair it with different experiences you have or want to have, and therefore you can literally change the brain chemistry, your brain structure, your neural pathways, which will change your beliefs, which then change your thoughts, which then change your actions, which then lead you to a beautiful, beautiful life, all through the power of knowledge, right? So with that being said,
knowledge is power.
That's why they say that. I 100%, exactly. We've just said three different quotes in this one Bed with Bay episode. And none of them have to do...
Three for one. That's you know...
None of them have to do with what we're going to show you in the next montage where we go for a search. But the search in this video is not for knowledge. It's more for sunflowers. Bay and I visited a sunflower field, but... I mean, quite literally, the sunflowers have to be cultivated. They have to be watered. They have to be taken mm-hmm. care of. They have to be fed, right? So that's the analogy we're trying to make. So does your brain. You have to feed your brain. You have to water your brain. You have to do all the things to grow. Plant those seeds of knowledge inside your head. The way you're going to see so many seeds planted in the sunflower garden.
Hey. It's your boy, CC. I'm here with the New Age Coach. She is lighting the way for all those that are on their way to the light.
Facts.
Mi amor, what are we doing today?
We are going to see some sunflowers.
Oh, look at her dress, though.
Yes, I dressed for the theme. Yes, you know I love a good theme.
Absolutely. So we're going to enjoy it. We're going to take you on a ride. Look at that horse that's right next to you.
Save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Exactly why we do not do that.
That's why it doesn't take me out in public.
Thank you. Now you know.